Hello, everyone. Justin here, and I'm here with my friends Ananya and Bronco.
Hello.
Whoa.
And I am. We are going out to try and see if we can find the Spider-Man Far From Home set. We know they're filming somewhere here in Prague today, but we don't know.
Not very far from our home.
Yeah, so we don't really know exactly where they're filming, so we're basically just
hopping around.
Yeah, we're just like looking around to see like all around Prague just to try and see if we can find it. And if we don't find it, this video will be a waste of your time, but if we do find it, it'll be really cool. So
also, first we're gonna get snacks right over there.
Right over there?
Zucca.
Right over
there.
You're supposed to point the camera that way now.
Oh yeah, but it's on the selfie thing. Yeah, okay. You know, I'm not used to vlogs, okay? I usually do movie reviews.
And then you gotta do the fast forward shot of us traveling from place to place.
No, I am not speed ramping. I'm not speed ramping. I'm not adding fake 16x9 bars. I'm not doing any of that crap.
I'm sick of walking with you two already.
You're sick of it
already? What is Brancaccio going to get?
I have no idea. There's too many options. Yeah, beer sounds good, but it's too early, honestly.
Yes, it is literally like 11 in the morning.
Blueberry juice is looking
good. I want strawberry juice.
I don't know. I think I might just go American. Get the giant ass tea. Or maybe I'll just go with the healthy choice.
What?
I think I'll just go with the healthy choice of this beautiful smart water.
That is a very smart water.
It is very smart. It's smarter than me, probably.
Look nice.
We should make a YouTube channel called Movie Set Hunters.
Movie Set Hunters. You see,
we could totally do it.
Yeah. I have caffeine now, so hopefully I can talk more better good.
More better what?
More better good.
Want fried chicken?
Sure. Wait, there we go. Okay, behind us is the Charles Bridge. This is like the main bridge here in Prague. And we thought that might have been a good place that they might be filming it, but no, there's nothing visibly going on over there. It's the same as it always is. So we're gonna try and keep looking.
Quick, get it.
Look, guys, we found Spider-Man. We found Spider-Man, guys. He's right there. He's right there.
It's a sign. Goddamn.
Okay, so we have a lead. We have a clue. It says Mimo Film. Mimo is outside in Czech, so like filming outside from like the 16th to the 20th.
But isn't it? It's not even the 16th though, man.
Yeah,
it's
but.
The
12th. But.
The 15th.
Yeah, but they said. But that means they might be filming here tomorrow.
Oh, ooh, could be. So maybe they have to come further back down or something.
Maybe we have to come back here tomorrow. All right, so we see another one of these signs. Is it possible that it means that like you're not like just anyone is not allowed to film like outside here on those dates? Meh. Like, is it possible that's what that means?
No. That's just for the thing. They booked those. It's sectioning off streets and stuff, so cars can't come on those days from that time period.
All right.
So let's. I don't know, we're close. There's something. There's more signs everywhere. There's one right there. There's two right there. So I'm pretty sure it has something to do with the bank and this building.
We are very close.
This is how you know.
We can feel it.
This is how you know you're a true nerd. You go searching for films that you know nothing about.
It's Spider-Man, okay?
Childhood heroes.
We know Thanos is going to bring him back to life somehow or something.
That was the end of everything. Spoiler alert. Spider-Man dies.
They're not here. The best place to shoot a movie in Prague is the Old Town Square. And they're not here. Where did Bronco go? Where'd he go? Great, I lost my friends. So we just remembered, I can't believe we didn't think of this before, one of our teachers at school, who's working in the art department on the movie, mentioned that they're filming at the train station on Saturday. We're not exactly sure what that means or like which train station it is. So now we're just going to both of the big main train stations here to see if we can find it. Oh, he looked like he was getting ready to say something.
In XXX, this is where they were driving the boat and the thing exploded. Right there.
Now we lost Ananya. Great. Where is she? Oh, she's right there. Never mind. We didn't lose her.
It looks so
no, cool. Bronco. No.
Chocolate.
No.
Chocolate.
No.
Chocolate. I remember when they first invented chocolate.
I always hated it.
Yes. Going the wrong way.
Steam engine.
You guys want to go on that bridge? Oh, that'd be cool.
Yeah, we can see more that way.
I'm seeing people in orange vests. They're not. Are they?
Choo choo, said Thomas the Tank Engine.
Thomas the Tank
doesn't eat this good. It says film catering on it.
We just have our IDs ready to be like, all right,
we're from Prague Film School.
We were set for Prague Film School to learn from you guys. Effects truck.
Special effects. I mean, this has to be it. This has to be it. We just passed a wardrobe truck along with all those other trucks, so it has to be around here somewhere. I mean, it has to be around here somewhere, but where would it be? Let's just look on the bridge. So we know that this has to be the train station because there's all the catering and wardrobe and special effects trucks over there. So we know this has to be it, but we don't see any actual shooting going on. So maybe they're just setting up and are just starting to arrive, or they are just leaving and we missed. But either way, we're gonna check more in the immediate area, see if we can't find the actual set. And then if not, then we're just gonna come back here to the station and camp out and wait. I'm willing to wait. We just passed some guys talking about how he heard them say it's lit. I heard them say they're getting ready to bring camera in. So this is it. Like, we just really...
It's gotta be these vans.
It's gotta be no. Down here somewhere.
Yeah, this vans.
Holy crap, yeah.
Close.
Yeah. We saw storyboards. We don't know if they're storyboards for Spider-Man, but we saw storyboards. They're literally talking about harnesses and wires over there, and someone just brought in a stunt mat. I mean, this is the Spider-Man set. Oh my gosh.
Out of respect for them, we're not going to show because...
No, we're not. We're not
professional
gonna...
Reasons.
Yeah, I mean, like, I wouldn't want anyone shooting my set when I'm making my own film, so...
Unless we get permission.
So, you know, as a courtesy, and probably because we wouldn't be allowed to, we're not going to be actually showing any of the set, so you're just going to have to take my word for it, but we are here. This is the Spider-Man Far From Home set. This is so cool. They're starting to set up lights and sky panels, diffusions and stuff. They're bringing in way more stunt mats. I really hope they don't use the stunt double and we actually get to see Tom Holland, but either way, this is the Spider-Man Far From Home set. Oh my goodness. So it turns out that was just the second unit. So no Tom Holland, no John Watts, just the second unit. However, we did stay. We did watch them film a really short scene. I stayed longer than Bronco and Ananya did. We did watch them film a short little scene. with no context whatsoever, so we have no idea what's actually going on in that scene. But yeah, we found out earlier, as you may have seen earlier, we found out earlier that tomorrow they are shutting down a big street in Old Town. So that's probably a main unit thing, and we're gonna try and see if we can see some stuff there tomorrow too. All right, so it is now the next day, and I am on my way. Sans, Bronco, and Ananya, they weren't able to make it today, but I am going to that street that the sign said they were closing down in Old Town, and see if I can see more of the set there. Okay, so filming outside from the 16th to the 19th. Today is the 16th, so this might be it. Here we go. This is equipment. These cables are for film equipment. They say Ari on them. Right there.
Right there, Ari.
So we know that the set has to be somewhere close. Just gotta follow these cables and see where they go. Dead end. Have to backtrack or something. Film lights. So, that's a clue, right? Another dead end. Well, I have looked all around the area that we found the 16th sign yesterday. Looked all around, circled around multiple times, or at least what feels like multiple times, and I have not been able to find anything that indicates there's anything more than second unit shooting going on. So that's unfortunate. I think I'm gonna call it and go home. But at least we got to find it yesterday, and watching that little scene being filmed yesterday was really cool. So yeah, thank you all for watching. I really appreciate just filming on the streets. I really, really appreciate y'all watching my videos. See you next time.